Listen, I don't know if you like these verses. They don't make a lot of sense to some people, but let me try them out on you. This is 1 Corinthians chapter 7, hardly ever quoted by anybody. 1 Corinthians 7, 29, Paul says to the Corinthians, "From now on, those of you who have wives should be as those who had none, and those who weep as though they did not weep, and those who rejoice as though they did not rejoice, and those who buy as though they did not possess, and those who use the world as though they did not make full use of it, for this world is passing away." What's that? Here's the least that means. Hold everything loosely. You buy? Sure you buy. Of course you buy. We got to buy. You sell? You're married? You rejoice? You cry? Yeah. Well, don't let your crying be all. Don't let your rejoicing be all. Don't let your wife or husband be all. Let Jesus be all. Hold everything else loosely. I don't have any diagrams for that. I can't give you any quantitative measure about, am I holding my wife too tight? Am I holding my kids too tight? Am I holding my health too tight? Am I holding my ministry too tight? I just know that verse says, buy as though you're not buying. Be married as though you're not married. I used a lot of other good things to say about marriage, big time, right? Ephesians 5, love her like Jesus loves the church and die for her. But there's a kind of awesome inner detachment. My citizenship is not Minneapolis. I intend to die here, but I'm not going to spend eternity here. My citizenship is in heaven, and from it I await Savior, a King, who will transform this lowly body to be like his glorious body by the power that enables him to subject all things to himself. That's my citizenship. So it's not marriage. There'll be no marriage in heaven. Whoa, shock. Whoa. What did that do for kids who, oh, I can't wait to get married? Well, it ain't going to last. It will be over. It's for a season. It's not the main thing. Jesus is the main thing. And serving him together in a solid covenant marriage, if you're married, is the main thing. But she's not, I'm not, he is.